Blyat's heard this story and he thinks he's got the code book to crack the message. And he says...